Good morning. My name is Jake Lemonda. I am the president of the Uniform Fire Officers Association, UFOA, representing more than 2,600 supervisors in the New York City Fire Department. I come before you today to comment on the New York City Fire Department proposal for the creation of a non-competitive fire cadet title. First, I want to make it perfectly clear that the UFOA is not against the creation of a fire cadet program. If the fire department insists in creating a non-competitive civil service title, it is the UFOA's position that it should be an open, competitive title, and that an objective civil service test should be administered, open to all, inclusive to all. We are also confident that all the goals set forth by the fire department reasoning can be met by the recruitment process. Further, the creation of a promotional test for a fire cadet to become a firefighter is unnecessary and does not guarantee the hiring goal to which the fire department should aspire. That is, get the best and most qualified applicants for the job. A recruitment process with the proper support, including but not limited to educational support and mentoring, will result in a pool of candidates that will be interested in becoming a firefighter. It will provide these individuals with the tools and knowledge to take and pass an objective, competitive civil service test, one that is job related. A written objective and competitive test is better than an unwritten subjective selection process that is subject to challenges of unfair grading and exposes the results to being arbitrary and capricious. This is shades of Padme Moore. Finally, the fire department's proposal does not indicate what the selection criteria would be for the subjective hiring of a fire candidate. This fact alone warrants a rejection of the proposed non-competitive title. For all of the above reasons, I request that you do not approve the fire cadet title to be non-competitive. Thank you.